Hello. This time I want to show you how I build my new tool length sensor. I already had a 3D printed one that was very accurate. But the problem was that the chips all stuck to the plastic and also got into the sensor because of the way it was constructed. The new sensor had an outer sleeve made of aluminum, a steel pressure plate, and a 3D printed probe holder. I use an optical limit switch for detection. The construction has a retractable cable, so that the sensor can also be used to find the Z0 point. Also integrated into the holder is an air tube that blows away the chips if necessary. The construction is very simple. When the cutter presses on the pressure plate, the taper of the pressure plate moves into the optical sensor and triggers it. When the plate is released, a spring returns everything to its original state. First, I will show you how I mill and turn the parts, then the assembly, then you will see a repeatability test, how the offset is set, and a tool change. Okay, let's do that.